Okay, let's just simply try and substitute our values in the formulas that we know of. Since A and B are independent events, the joint probability is given by the product of A, product of probability of A and B. So that gives us 0.25. Probability of A given B, since A and B are independent of each other, probability of A given B is just probability of A, which is 0.5. So the entropy of A is given by this formula. And if we expand on this, we get the entropy of A as 1. Similarly, the entropy of B is also 1. What is the joint entropy? The joint entropy is given as this formula. So if we substitute the values, we get the joint entropy of A and B as 2. What is the conditional entropy of A given B? It is given as this formula. And if we substitute the values, we get the conditional entropy as 1. Mutual information between A and B is given by this formula. And if we substitute the values of the variables that we have already calculated, entropy of A and entropy of A given B, we get 1 minus 1, which is 0. So since the two coins are independent, there is no mutual information between them.